from KPGX-TV in Des Moines, where local news turns into local coverage. This is 27 Eyewitness News with the 10 o'clock team.